What's up, guys? I'm hitting you with my top three moments of Star Trek Discovery Season 5, Episode 3, Jinaal. Number three is going to be the relationship between Tarina and Saru. This continues to flourish. I love how we have a bit of conflict as they both are in their duties of being ambassador and president. And we see a bit of conflict when it comes to that. So I really loved how Saru and Tarina navigate this. Relationship goes. Let's just be honest. Relationship goes. I really have to shout out Captain Rayner and Tilly. I think there were some great moments in there. We get to see a lot of crew that we never see. When Burnham and Rayner first went on the bridge, we got a call out of everybody on the bridge from Captain Burnham. So I really loved it in the aspect that we get to see more of the crew that we don't necessarily see a lot of. Number one is going to be everything on Trill. I really love the actual world building we did with Trill and seeing even more of it than we've seen in the past. I love that we see Jinaal's consciousness being transferred to Dr. Hugh Culber / Wilson Cruz, who, you know, this is really my number one of the episode. I feel like Wilson Cruz was amazing in this episode. I think this guy needs his own series because the way he was able to change his inflection and just embody a different character, almost with a Batman voice, just a little with the Batman voice. But I loved how he was able to embody this new character completely as he rendered the test for Burnham and the Federation to get the next part of the puzzle to find out where the progenitors are. So that's my top three. What did you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Bye.